Nolan Gray from Edmonton, Alberta, and we just had our first $1,000 day.